Hey, somebody left me a package. Harvey, I wonder what's inside. Hello. Ah! Whew, cramped in there. Cousin Stanley! Cousin SpongeBob! So, what brings you to Bikini Bottom, Stanley? Uncle Sharm said that I should come visit you. I have a note from him somewhere. Oh, right, it's in here. Here it is. Dear SpongeBob, I'm sending your cousin Stanley to live with you. He can't hold down a job, and he ruins everything he touches. I can't take it anymore. Maybe you can straighten him out. Love, Uncle Sherm. Well, you're always welcome here, Stanley. My pineapple is your pineapple. Wow, you've got your own refrigerator. I'm not allowed near the fridge at Uncle Sherm's. Whoa! Oh well, now I won't have to clean it out. Wow! Stanley! You okay in there, Stanley? Your toilet is so cool. Is that what I think it is? Well, it was bath night. Gee, pretty. Uncle Sherm won't let me watch TV back at home. Why not? That's why. What's that? That's okay. There's nothing good on TV anyway. Nothing. Do you work at the Krusty Krab? I don't just work there. I'm vice assistant general manager in charge of certain things. That's me turning the front door key. That's me serving a customer. And that's me performing sanitary maintenance. Oh, who's that? Oh, that. That's me making Krabby Patties, the best job in the world. It's my calling. I wish I had a calling. Aw, Stanley. You just haven't found your purpose in life, that's all. You really think so? I know so. I'll bet my friend Squidward can help you. Hi, Squidward. I'd like you to meet my cousin Stanley. We're related.
There's two of them?
Ah! Step on it! Your friend Squidward seems busy. That's okay. I'm sure my friend Sandy can think of something. Hey, SpongeBob, who's your friend? This is my cousin Stanley SquarePants. I thought you could, teach him how to be a scientist. Why, sure. Glad to meet you, partner. Nice to meet you, too. Uh-oh. Go darn it! Maybe you're just not scientist material. But don't you worry. I'll bet Patrick can help you. He's a genius. And so, Mr. Star, that's why we came to you.
Looking for your calling, huh? So, what are you good at?
Nothing.
Nothing at all?
Yep.
Interesting. Let's see how good you are at nothing.
That's perfect! Patrick can do nothing better than anyone. You'll be learning from the master.
Come with me. First, sit down in this chair. Clear your mind. Empty it of all thoughts until you're doing absolutely nothing.
See? Isn't he amazing? Clear my mind. Do nothing. I can't do it!
You are not worthy of instruction in the immobile arts? Leave my presence.
Couldn't I try?
Goodbye. Not a word.
I can't even do nothing right. Don't give up, Stano. We just have to keep on looking. Old dental hat, symbol of employment. Cornerstone of my eternal happiness. I don only now in preparation for this workday. Oh, you have no idea how good this feels. No. Hey, what's wrong, Stanley? You're not still upset about that whole never accomplish anything in life thing, are you? No. Good. Then why don't you come with me to work? Maybe seeing me totally fulfilled will cheer you up. There's my little moneymaker. Are you gonna make me lots of money today? Yes, sir. If only there were two of you. What? One, two? There's two? He looks like you.
He smells like you. He tastes like you. Is he a hard worker, just like you? Well, is he? Please. Yes, sir. You get the job. Your job is to take people's money and put it in here. Whoa, can I touch it? Money? Burning? Woo! SpongeBob, who's responsible for this? I guess I am, Mr. Krabs. You're on probation, boy. Well, Stanley, thanks to you, I'm on probation. If you want to keep this job, you're going to have to... Woo! Customer on the fourth bell! Man your stations! Ready for duty! Ah, my first customer. Hi, I'm Stanley. Oh, this is so exciting. Wait. Hold on. I don't want to ever forget this moment. That's going to be a keeper. Now let's do one with funny hats. Oh yeah, let's pretend we're mad at each other. I can't wait to get these developed. I said I'm ready, Stanley. Ah! Whoa! SpongeBob, what's the meaning of this? Your station looks horrible. Take some pride in your work, boy. Look at your cousin Stanley, for example. Spiffing up his workspace with meaningful photos of the customers. Sir? Yes, boy? About my cousin Stanley. Yes, the one I hired entirely on your recommendation. Hurry it up, boy. Actually, sir, about those things I said? What? You didn't lie to me just to help your cousin get the job, did you? No. Well, good. Because there are plenty of other relatives that got passed over for the job. Oi, 'tis true. Whatever. I even turned down me three adorable nephews. But Uncle Krabs, they solve mysteries. Now go solve the mystery of why you didn't get the job. Stanley, I cannot keep covering for you! No! Not my spatula. My spatula. The thing I hold nearest and dearest to my heart. What in the name of Neptune is good? Oh, you broke your spatula. That's a shame. I'll order another one tomorrow, boy. No! I didn't break my spatula. He did. And I also didn't burn your money. He did that too. I have been covering for him because he can't do anything right. He's right. I ruin everything I touch. Wait a minute. I know the perfect job for you. Good luck on your new job today, Cousin Stanley. Thanks. I bet I'll even better at this one. Good morning, Mr. SquarePants. Morning, boss. I can't believe it. That fool Krabs letting the blood relative of his best worker... Well, that's the end of me. Sorry, boss.